The Killers, 1964, starring Ronald Reagan. This is his first appearance in the movie. I've been watching it for about 15, 20 minutes, and this is his first appearance. But he got big billing in this. I don't know if he's got a big role, but he got big billing. Of course, I think the billing was added after he became president.